What I want people to know about me is that I believe very strongly in the concept of si se puede. That is the attitude that I bring to my everyday life. The attitude of it can be done and we can do it together. UC San Diego has been absolutely essential in my career. I mean, I did my undergraduate degree at UC San Diego. I had a wonderful time as an undergraduate at UCSD. The experience was outstanding. I never thought that I would be a professor. I had never even recognized myself as a professor. I didn't understand what the job entailed. I didn't know anything about that type of career. And Professor Joanna McKittrick showed me what it means to be a professor, and she furthermore showed me how to be a female professor. What I do now as a researcher is I work on materials for extreme environments. And if you think about where those materials would be used, we're thinking going to the moon and going to Mars and starting to build the materials that would allow us to make that happen. I am very proud of the technologies that we're developing in my own laboratory, but I'm also proud of the contributions that our campus is making to the education of students. There's a variety of programs and educational innovations that allow our campus to open its doors to other students that are not necessarily just our own students. I do have a goal in life. My goal is to get rid of the border. And I have started a lot of programs that hopefully will make that happen. It goes back to my own friendships as a young person in high school and even before that, where those are the most honest, truest friendships you will ever have in your whole life, because they are based on the fact that you like each other. And that's the only reason you're friends. You just like each other. And I see my summer program as an opportunity for students from both sides of the border to connect with each other and to become friends. And I would imagine a future president of Mexico and a future president of the United States from among students in my program, and you would have known each other since you were 17 years old. That destroys borders. That eliminates walls.